Okay, another question that I'm gonna explain and answer in this video is this: how to approach cold market that you have no phone numbers the most effective way when your warm market is gone. Hey there, Gordon Tart here. Welcome to this video. Excited to share some thoughts and tips about this great question that one of you have asked me about cold marketing prospecting, because they are venturing in cold marketing prospecting because they have finished their warm market, and the problem is they don't have the number. They don't have the number of the cold market, the cold marketing prospects that they are encountering. So number one thing is this: I strongly disbelieve that you have finished your warm market. Okay, that's starting number one. Because here's what I love about this profession, the network marketing profession, is that your task, your goal is to turn strangers from strangers to friends. So if you haven't get into deep with the people who you're gonna talk with, because you're rushing, this is why you don't have you don't have their phone number, their contact number, is because you're rushing. Instead of being interesting in them, you are trying to sell them something, and they smell like dogs, okay? These people smell, humans smell like dogs, that you're trying to sell them something, so they either give you, sometimes they will give you phone number, wrong phone number, okay? I don't know if you have experienced that, so if you go with that approach. But the most important thing, if you have that kind of mind, that right mindset and the attitude, is I'm gonna turn stranger into a friend because I want to build rapport. So then when that happens, they're not cold prospects anymore. You turn them into warm. But you've got to get into the process. A lot of people nowadays they're microwave mentality. They want things fast. They just want to send out a link and pretend that people click on the link and sign up under them. It doesn't work like that. And you're harming the industry. If you do that, please stop. You're harming the network marketing profession by doing that. Okay? People are gonna join you, but if they don't know you, okay, make them know you. By being interesting in them and by sharing some tips, they're gonna learn about you, and this is why they join you. So that is the problem. The problem is how many people you're turning from strangers to friends if you would like to grow your business. That's what it's all about, okay? That's what you need to focus on: how I'm gonna help them. This is the question. It's not what I'm gonna sell them or how I'm gonna sign them up. That's not the right mentality, that's not the right thinking. It's how I'm gonna serve them, how I'm gonna help them with what I have to make their life better. This is what it's all about. Have you asked that question? So this is why I would be asking them questions. I need to qualify them before I show them what I have. See, a lot of people can be interested or curious about what you're doing. What it is, okay? What it is and how to find out is by just qualifying them. Asking great questions is what it's all about when you call the prospecting people. So this is what I would always do. I would thwart people. I would ask great questions. So where are you from? What do you do in your life? What is the problem? It's like I'm the doctor. This is the right mindset. This is the environment I would be in. It's like I am the doctor. I'm giving the antidote. Okay, I'm giving the medicine to them with what I have. Okay, with the products and the company I'm with. So I will ask them what I want to find out the problem. So I use the problem. I don't have the time. I don't have the money. I want to travel around the world with my kids. I want to send my kids to better school. Whatever it is the case, I've got that. This is what I will use to tell them, look, if I would show you, this is what I will use. If I would show you a way how you can travel around the world with your kids, or sending your kids to a better school, or to get your preferred, your favorite car, I will show you how to do it. I show you a quick video, or I'm doing a Zoom webinar, and I invite you to that. Would you like to participate? Or would you like me to help you sharing what I'm doing? Do you think with that kind of question, because you found their why, they're gonna tell you no? Or they're not gonna throw you their phone number? No, Why? Because simple is that you found what ticks them, not about you, because that question doesn't make you, you're trying to sell them something, but you're trying to share with them something, which is completely different. So this is what you should focus on, turning strangers into friends, asking these kind of questions, great questions. So if you have a different take, my friend, let me know in the comments below. I would love to read that as well. So maybe a different answer to this question, that would be fantastic. That means that you are that you want to serve people. This is what it's all about. It's all about impact, thanks to this industry that we're in. So make sure you click on the thumbs up button if you like this video, share this around, click on the subscribe button, that would be fantastic if you haven't already, and also click on the notification bell, so once I release new videos, you will be notified as well. So having said that, Gordon Attard here, signing off. Thanks so much for watching this video. Thank you also for your support as well. And that's all I have for you. Have a great day, guys, and definitely talk to you soon.